So you're proud of yourself coming here to kill children.
انت جاي على دارنا كيف بتصرخ عليها تحكيش معها طيب يا كندرة
انت امشي من داري. So as you see here are these Israeli soldiers just literally coming to our house. Here they are.
طلعت من الشباك لها وفوج
ما أنا فتحت الشباك في عوجها أيهم
فكرناهم أولاد
إيش بدكم لا جايينها شوفي
They're just raiding the village, scaring children. That's what they do. And they're just proud of themselves. They're proud of themselves for killing children. They're proud of themselves for doing their unhuman work. They're proud of themselves for holding weapons in the middle of the night and coming to wake children up. How do you go back to your house and sleep at like in the night just thinking that you're a terrorist person and you're just like killing children every day, arresting children every day. That's what they do. It was very scary. They literally, the moment I woke up, they were just outside my window and it was really terrifying. Just imagine yourself waking up in the middle of the night on the side of gas canisters.
شو اللي بدكم اياه ليه جايين ايش بدكم شو اللي بدهم اياه
move I need to get in
As you can see, they're not putting
any masks, they're not wearing anything
with the corona.
شو بدك تسوي؟ حمادة شو بدهم ياخذوا حمادة؟ حمادة مريض حمادة مريض شو تاخذوا حمادة؟ كل شهر تيجوا تاخذوا حمادة ليش؟
شو بدك فيه؟ مين الضابط؟
مين الضابط؟
خليه يلبس